Iya. Bisa nggak? Bisa terlihat nggak?
Ketahuan bahasa Inggris sama apa kata enggak? Mau translate itu
di sana apa? Kamu apa? Isinya? Coba cari Pak, di mana ini? How about the slide is?
We are looking at the slide with the title "What is globalization?"
Okay, what is globalization? Okay, okay. Next, we can continue.
Yes, please.
Okay, okay. I'm so sorry. There is a trouble. Okay. What is globalization? Globalization is an economic and social process. And then, globalization is the established integration between countries and people from all around the world. Globalization, through this process, people, government, and companies switch ideas about financial, commercial transaction. The concept of global village is in this context, since it's related with the creation of the connection network, which makes distance even shorter, making the culture and economic relation easier, more efficient, and faster. Based on slide, this slide explains the globalization is explain the current globalization phenomenon. Globalization is process of international integrated that occur due the exchange of the world view, products, tools, and other culture aspect, and the advances of transportation and telecommunication infrastructure, including the emergence of telegraph and the internet. Its major factor is globalization, which increasingly encourages an independence of economy and culture activities. Okay. And next. This slide will explain about global village. Global village basically constituted in the 1996. It developed among other activities action for its development such as protection and promotion of the human right, and then international interchange of young people, action of information spreading and sensitization of public opinion. Next, collaboration in the emergency humanitarian and assistance, and then participation in promotion share of the people auto-determinants. Talking about global village, the globalization was started since 1996, but it is still limited to protecting and promotion human rights and international exchange information and etc. But there has not been have much matching as it today, because global village to give a more etching to in globalization, in fact today globalization is may have many change, not information, not economic, social, political, but many change in fact today. For example, art, education, culture, lifestyle, about job, about the religion, and etc. The next slide, I want to explain example of globalization. I try to explain three sample: globalization economic, globalization in the blending culture, globalization is in technology. The first, I want to explain about globalization economic.
Excuse me, ma'am. Yes. The slide is not moving again.
Okay. Oh my God. Okay. Nggak bisa lagi. Gimana ini? Wait a minute, I'm so sorry.
Yes, okay.
Okay. Iya, makanya. Panggil aja, panggil mereka. Nggak kelihatan, oke. Aduh. Sudah ada. Nggak di ini.
Dari sini, dari window.
Kalau dari tab nggak bisa. Ini kali. Kali juga. Ada. Ada.
Mana
kegiatannya
mana?
Okay, can you see the presentation?
We can see it. Yes.
Okay. Aduh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, okay. Ma'am and student. Okay, kita we continue the lecture today. Okay, this slide I want to present. I want to give an example of globalization, but only three major: globalization in economic, globalization in the blending culture, globalization in technology. The first I want to explanation about globalization in economic. Multinational corporation operate on in global scale with satellite offices and branches in numerous location. And the second, outsourcing can add to the economic development of a such transient country, bringing much needed jobs. And third, some automobile use parts from other countries, as in car being assembled in the US with the part coming from Japan, Korea, and Germany. This is a sample of globalization on economic field. And next, I want to explain globalization is in the blended culture. The first, colonialism all over the world was a major cause of globalization. And then the second, improved travel facilitated the growth of globalization as people move or for the better job, for better life, or free from danger and or oppression. The third, a satellite television allow show from one country to be broadcast in many others, adding to culture globalization. And then the last sample, globalization in technology. The internet is a major contributor to globalization, not only technological, but in other areas as well, like cultural exchange of the arts. Cell phones connect people all over the world like never before. Around 60% of all people in the world use cell phones. Military cooperation between countries adds to globalization, such as the Strategic Arms Reduction Treaty or Anti-Terrorist Agreement. This slide describes example for globalization is field of economy, culture, technology. There are many other globalization as such as globalization in the field in education, healthy, research, lifestyle, employee or job, traveling, arts, and etc. So globalization give a more impact among many fields in the world. Okay, next, go to slide globalization effect. In fact, globalization has given an impact on technology developments, communication, assistance, and increasing cultural exchange, education, information system, and existence of global fields where networking network are both between countries. This slide explain that the development of telecommunication improved the exchange of the diversity of culture, belief, way of life, people's experience from all the around the world and the international economic relation. The unlimited number of communication possibility based on telecommunication are the source of globalization process and the expanding of ideas and debating culture needs. And next, globalization, in fact, globalization helped to increase the culture proximity and to make the world a smaller place. And then, when the access to information become a will instead of a way, the individual may become the text from knowledge and will which is possible to achieve with study and a more crucial and deeper knowledge. And the last, globalization in fact, but this the statement, for many people, the participant in the global village is a distant reality due to an equal access to method and technology service clothed by society. Okay, globalization facts explain that many impact technology to achieve culture. The world is smaller place because with communication, with the communication, we, you and me can talking, think, make a relationship, learn to about your country, about your culture, about your habit, about your traveling in Philippines, in Indonesia. So, this is a globalization effect is give a positive impact for us. Okay, next slide. Okay. How about young people in a global world? This slide explain. This slide is to mention globalization can bring countless advance to young people, such as better access to knowledge, communication with other young people from all around the world, a chance to finish racism and xenophobia. This is explain that can bring countless advance to young people. Better access knowledge, yes, we know. We can access knowledge about every country around the world. We can access about country, about education. We can access to knowledge about arts, about K-pop, about culture in the around the world. We can study about the experience, about the singing, about the traditional knowledge about the other countries. And then communication with other young people from around the world. Like this afternoon, we can communicate with you from Indonesia and Philippines. We can communication together. We can learn together. So make smaller the what the smaller. Smaller place. Okay, a komunikasi globalisasi make me mudah itu apa? Lebih mudah. Make us easy to communicate with other. Okay, and the last the chance to finish racism and xenophobia. Xenophobia. The next slide. Young people in a global world, when people have to change to communicate with each other, they can also understand other culture better. Yes, because the globalization, we can study and understand other culture better. If I come to Philippines or you come to Indonesia, we know about culture the. Each country become more tolerant and more open to what surrounds them. Yes, we learn about tolerance and we can tolerant with the other country, with the other people around the world. Interchange among students from school from all around the world is also made sure. Okay, that's right. We can study from around the world online by technology. We also made sure and give young people the chance to switch idea and socialize with other culture face to face. That I agree, and give me more knowledge, more experience to learn how to tolerant, learn how to study, how learn to switch idea and socialize with other. Sweet idea. By sosmed, by internet atau technology communication. Okay. This is I want try to explain about negative effect of globalization. Yeah. The first, the growth of international trade is exacerbating income inequalities both between industrialized and least nation. The first, and the second, the negative effect of globalization. Global commerce is increasingly dominated by transnational corporations, which seek to maximize profit without regard for the development needs of individual countries or the local population. And thus, competition among developing countries to attract foreign investment lead to a race to the bottom, in which countries dangerously lower environmental standards. Okay, the statement about negative effect globalization. Menyatakan. That's a negative effect of globalization. It can be explained that the negative effect of globalization exacerbating income inequality between countries and within industrialized, increasingly dominated by transnational corporation, competitions among development countries to attract foreign investment. This is a negative effect. There is exacerbating, and then dominated by transnational corporation, and the third is competition among developing countries to attract foreign investment. Besides negative effect of globalization, I try to explain about positive effect of globalization. Globalization give a more positive effect to us. For example, especially for young generation like you, because the young people or the young generation like you is have a many imagine, you have many idea. Yeah, you are a student. The young generation is make globalization is more give a positive effect. Positive effect of globalization. I explain three effect. The first is it create greater opportunity for firm in less industrialized countries to tap into more and large market around the world. And the second, this can lead to more access to capital flow, technology, human capital, cheaper import, and larger export market. And third, it allow business in less industrialized countries to become part of international production network and supply chain that are the main conduct of trade. Okay, the next. Okay, everybody, student. We are going to look to watch the one of the video about the impact of globalization on communication. This is only a sample one of impact globalization on communication. Okay, let's see. Sudah ada berapa menit ini? Sudah ada berapa menit?
Ma'am, is there a sound for this presentation?
Okay, okay. Apa? Okay, sorry, sorry. Wait. Gimana ini? Kok ada suaranya ini? Coba gimana ya? Sebentar, wait a minute.
It's okay.
Okay.
Jadi belum mulai ya. Mana ada sound di sini? Mesti ada sound di sini.
Ada lah. Ini ada sama. Nanti di sini coba volumenya. Ini boleh. Coba terlalu.
Oh iya. Kadang otak lo sebelum jalan
lo. Are you hearing the sound?
Not yet, ma'am.
Not yet, okay. Di stop ya? Coba panggil.
Enggak tadi enggak di itu apa?
Are you hear the audio?
Not yet, ma'am.
Not yet.
Nah, ini lari.
Okay, maybe I give I send my material to you, Miss Anne. Maybe any something trouble with me with my audio?
No problem, ma'am. You can send up to me on my email later, and then I will be the one to present to my students.
ini waktu itu siapa yang ngasih ini? Ini kotak. Etika nggak ada kenangan-kenangan ya?
Kemarin
yang dari ini.
Mam Christiana, I think your microphone is muted. That's why we can't hear you.
Ya minimal kan printer.
Are you here? The voice?
There's no audio yet.
Okay.
I can hear you, but there's no audio coming from your presentation.
Okay, I'm so sorry. Maybe once again, my material, I will send to you and to share to your student. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, next. Gak kedengeran, gak ada suaranya.
Nomor 2.
Aku dengar ada suaranya.
Dia mau apa memperdebis, mempermalukan orang.
Aku nggak dengar.
Belum nggak ada suaranya.
Ya inilah.
Iya, masih ada suaranya.
Ini ya.
Oke. Oke ya, skip aja ya. Ya ada gangguannya aja terus dari tadi. Okay, student and Miss Ann Shirley, I want to say I'm so sorry. Because mainly some trouble with my audio, I promise I will send material to you and to share your student.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and next, I want to conversing about the material for afternoon. Okay. Hilang lagi. Yang mana ini? Kerikilnya yang mana ini? Im, materialnya yang mana Im? Coba yang mana?
Tep, videonya mana Bu? Mahen, videonya
di sini. Jangan kenceng, jangan kita salah, bukan, di luar. Videonya apa tadi? Di luar lah.
Di luar belum.
Mana tadi Mas?
Belum masuk share Chrome tab, Cak.
Belum ada di sini. Belum ada di situ.
Belum masuk di sini videonya. Bukan.
Buka di sini berarti.
Mana?
Di sini.
PPT. Nah. PPT materi gua ada enggak di situ tadi?
Enggak ini.
Di sini tadi materi gua ada enggak?
Ada.
Mana?
Enggak ada di situ. Enggak ada. Aduh kasihan tuh anaknya, udah ngeliatin saya terus. Ya makanya balik ke materi lagi. Balik ke materi lagi maksudnya mau conversion. Okay, Miss Ann Shirley and all of your student, I try to conclusion this materi about impact of globalization of for the youth. We can conclude that globalization might have negative result, but at the same time, and in a bigger proportion, it present positive result. to nowadays youth population. From the conclusion, that as a young generation must be wise with globalization, because you as a millennial generation can also choose which one are positive or negative influence for us about the globalization. Okay, thank you for the time for follow the my lecture. I back to Miss Anne to lead the lecture.
Thank you, Ma'am Christiana, for being with us this afternoon. We really appreciate your lecture, and I hope that in the future we can have more collaboration, because I'm sure that my students are learning something from this activity. So, ma'am, thank you very much. My students for this afternoon will have a little presentation for you to say our thank you.
Okay.
We are call on John Russell to present the work for Ma'am Christiana.
Saya ngomong ya. Mereka kan? Ya. Aku belum nutup ya. Louis ya. Dia ngapain sih? Dia ngapain ini?
John Russell, we cannot hear the audio.
I cannot hear the voice.
Mrs. Christiana Widiawati, we express our heartfelt gratitude for lending us your time today. Thank you for sharing with us your expertise.
Your discussion taught us new things and the expanded
our knowledge. Continue educating other people.
Ini ngomong bahasa nggak jelas nih. Oh. Saya juga mau tanya.
So we would like to say thank you so much.
Begitu.
Ada yang pakai rok?
Kok ada intan sih?
Ini juga nggak pakai rok.
Madam, ini ya selamat.
Dagang selamat. Penunai makasih.
Terima kasih.
Okay, student, Miss Anne.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
Okay, I want to say thank you. I want to say something to you and your student. I want to say thank you for the Miss Anne and your student, for all of you. Once again, I thank you for attention, but hopefully our sharing of knowledge will be of benefit in the future. Be a wise young generation in the era of globalization. I'm so sorry if during the election there were mistakes and words for me. Please forgive me, and I hope for the next time, for the future, we can collaborate again, share the other knowledge and the other experience, and make you and me and Philippines and Indonesia make a collaboration is better for the future. Once again, thank you very much for your attention and good afternoon.
Ma'am Christiana, we would like to award you the certificate for being our lecturer for today. So yes. I would like to call Kevin Dianon to present the certificate.
Okay. I waiting and I want to communicate with you again, Miss Anna. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Okay. See you, all of you.
Oh, not yet, ma'am. Okay. We're going to award your certificate.
Okay. Okay. Yes. Yes. Okay. I waiting. I'm so sorry. Sekarang ya.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Ma'am, I present ma'am diri ang certificate.
Yes. Yes.
I wait.
Dia mau ngirim sekarang ya, Im?
Okay, so good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon. Good afternoon, Miss Anne, and to our guest lecturer for today, Madam Christiana Widiwati. So, on behalf of the university and of the students of BSME 1A and 1B, I, Kevin Ray Dianon, awards a certificate of appreciation to our international lecturer and mentor for today in the person of Miss Ma'am Christiana Widiwati. This certificate reads, Republic of the Philippines, Iloilo Science and Technology University, Burgos Street, La Paz, Iloilo City. This certificate of appreciation is awarded to Christiana Widiwati SPD MM for her invaluable service as an international lecturer for the GE3, the Contemporary World, on the topic, The Impact of Globalization to the Youth. On April 22, 2021, given this 22nd day of April 2021 at Iloilo Science and Technology University, Philippines, signed Dr. Raul F. Muyong, SUC President 3. So we are very grateful and also honored to be here as your mentees for today, Ma'am Widiwati. May God bless you always and more power.
Okay, aku ya. Okay, thank you very much to all of you student in Iloilo Science and Technology University. Thank you, Miss Anna Shirley. It's amazing and good to appreciate it for me. Okay, maybe we can.
You would like to give the time now to our vice president.
Okay, see you all, follow you. We meet again for the next time for the future.
Thank you very much for accepting our invitation.
Yeah, makanya. Hi.
Hello.
Hi, Jennifer.
Yes, thank you very much for accepting our invitation.
Okay.
To be our guest lecturer. Salamat.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Jennifer. Thank you for the opportunity for me. And you're welcome. Next, okay. Maybe we can collaborate again the next good material than the other material.
Yes, we will coordinate with that. No, actually, with your facilitator or your internal relation officer, we always communicate each other. So I think we will just chat again for the follow-up activities or program we have.
Yes.
Not only actually your rector. Bina Insani is actually Dr. Indra. We are very close friend. And, you know, we have a lecturer also, coming from our university, you invited, I think, more than 10 lecturers from IT and other courses or other program in our university. Okay. So Dr. Indra sent me different topics already, and some of our faculty members have already committed to be the guest lecturer in your university also.
Okay. I will say to my rector about your
just extend my regards to him.
Yes.
Okay. Ma'am Anne, thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you, Ma'am Christiana. Terima kasih.
Thank you. Okay, see you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, I'm so sorry. I have to leave this Google Meet. Okay, bye. See you all of you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.